Welcome everyone. We're here with a new video series called The Wider Spectrum of Power. My name is Tommi Puomisto. I'm the marketing manager for Akko Power, and I'm here today with Mr. Jarno Ratia. He's Akko's global product management lead for engines, and we're here to talk about the, you know, what's next in the power technologies. So, Jarno, until now, everyone's been already talking about reducing emissions, and now suddenly the talk is about reducing CO2 emissions, carbon dioxide emissions. Why is that?
Hey, well, we have been clean already. According to current regulation, we are limiting nitrogen oxides and the particulates mainly. So that has been the focus point in the past. Now we face the global warming. We need to focus on other substances, especially the CO2.
Okay.
I want to quote our corporate CEO, Mr. Erik Hansotia. Erik is speaking about industry challenge on CO2. He's speaking about enormous amount of CO2, 11 gigatons, what needs to be reduced in the future. And we as an engine manufacturer want to contribute here. We want to reduce CO emissions coming from the agriculture. And the fact is also that the emission regulation will evolve, and the future also CO2 will be regulated more. So everybody has seen from the press that there's a different kind of solutions available. Everybody is suggesting their own, that this is the future way to go ahead. There's electricity, there's methanol, methane, hydrogen, you name it, multiple solutions. So is there a silver bullet? How we see it, we believe solutions are a combination of different fuels and different technologies. Also for the different applications. So there's no one way to go ahead. We say it's more like a wider spectrum of power, so to say.
Okay, wow. Well, Jarno, thank you for your thoughts and your expertise on this really interesting topic. We'll be going deeper into the technologies and the potential, what's possible for the future in the next episode. So definitely stay tuned. The future of power starts now.